Hey guys, what's up? It is Sunday. We're gonna do a Let's Make Friends Sunday. I am freezing. It is snowing today, and I am sitting at home and trying to edit a bunch of videos and kind of get ready for the week, and it's just not turning out real well. So anyway, Let's Make Friends Sunday, basically, you can leave a message down below, leave a comment about what your channel's about, check out some of the other people who comment, and just kind of make friends with new people, and let's have fun, and let's learn some new things, and open ourselves to some new conversations, and all that kind of good stuff. So, that's kind of what this whole thing is about. This past week has been a little bit crazy, and just, like, I don't even know what's going on. It's just insane. So, I'm trying to think what happened this week. I got my taxes done over the weekend, and that was interesting. So we owe about $7,000, a little over $7,000, but that's because we pulled my 401k this year, even though I was out of a job for 2 months, and I am making less than what I was making before, and I didn't have that much in 401k. I had about $70,000. I ended up with about 40, and he took another 7,000 from me, so I got like $32,000 out of my 70 that I had. Oh my god, that's terrible. So Greg and I decided that 401k is not the way to go for us. It doesn't make any sense. I can put money in the bank and save it and make more money, and I don't have to pay like the majority of it out to the government, especially when you figure that when we lost so much money over the last like 10 years, it comes out to like they still dug into the money that I invested, so really I got nothing out of it. I don't know, it was a terrible decision on my part. I thought that going into the 401k was a thing to do. Then I also, stupid me, I thought that like you get retirement money, but apparently like that's a pension, and like pensions aren't offered by most companies now. You have to invest in a 401k. My arms are hurting. And the 401k is kind of like a joke. So, I mean, I don't know. There's the only security that 401k is for the government. Let's be honest. Like, if I die, what's gonna happen? There's death tax that's owed, and then there's, you know, the money that the government's gonna take from the 401k, and it's a big old like racket for the government to just take all your money. And the government, they really make out, because if you have a whole lot of people here and it's overpopulated and a whole bunch of people die and you get money off of them, like, hello, right? I don't know. All right, let's get off the topic of the government. Let's talk about my phone. It has a cracked screen. Or let's talk about these glasses that I got that slip off of my face. Or let's talk about all the videos and pictures that I have on here that I can't find because I don't have anything labeled. And if I take the time to label them, it'll take me the rest of my life. So yeah. That's what's going on with my world. Ow, my arm is hurting. Let's switch it again. So, yeah. We got snow today and ice, and I don't know if I'm going to be able to make it out of my driveway tomorrow. What is going on with my life? But I will say that I have this hair dryer that Greg got me, and it's like a brush hair dryer, and it is the best thing ever because my hair is like crazy. It's thick, it's curly, it's kind of kinky. I always say that like my hair curls up like pubic hair. Like it's got the weirdest curls. It just doesn't make a whole lot of sense. And it's horrible. It's horrible, horrible. And like none of my family, so I saw my grandmother's marriage certificate, and my grandmother and grandfather, sorry. So my grandmother and grandfather said that their heritage was American and that they had no heritage other than American. And it's like my family was kind of, I used to think that they were embarrassed to say it, but I guess they were just so proud to be American. But from what I could gather, my grandmother was Polish and they were fleeing from Hitler and everything that was going on, and she was an orphan. And I guess both of her parents were captured or were dead or something. And more than likely, she came over with, I guess like some gypsies. And so she was an orphan. My grandfather was Italian, and from what we found, he was a barber. His whole family was just, they were a family of barbers. And my grandfather was also in the military. I think in the Navy. I think he was Navy. Air Force, Navy. I don't know, one of them. And he was actually really good looking. My grandmother had good taste. So, so we have like that Polish, Italian, and then my dad's family. My dad's mother was French, I think. And my dad's father was like Guatemalan, I think. So, I don't know. I'm a mess. I'm just a friggin' mutt, but it's all cool. So my dad's father wasn't really around, and from what I know, my grandmother, my dad's mom, was a tramp, and she was a bar slut. Well, let's just be honest. My grandmother was a bar slut. And I don't really think so. I don't really think so. I don't think she really, like, even told my dad's father that he, like, fathered a child. I don't know. So, apparently my dad's father passed away before my dad got to meet him and before we got to meet him. So, and my mom's dad passed away before I was even born, and I was the oldest. And but my mom and dad were together at the time, but yeah. And then we're gonna pull all the skeletons out of the closet. My mom told me that she met my dad while they were working together. They did security at a mall, and my dad was hitting on my mom, and he apparently was like in the process of getting divorced, but I don't think he was. I think he was still married to his wife, and he was cheating on his wife. That's what I believe. So I have a half sister that's older than me, but I don't trust her. She's a sneak. So it's me and my two brothers and sister. They're all like, I say it like, oh, I'm the only normal child, but I swear to God, if, like, I sat down and, like, really told you about my family, you'd be like, oh my God, Dawn, you could be totally fucked up, and you're still more normal than, like, anybody else in your whole entire family. And I'd say, yeah, I know. Told ya. So, what was the point of me even saying that? I don't know. I was killing time so you guys could, like, look at the comments down below and meet some new people. So, do that. Do that-ish. Alright, I'm gonna go back to editing and all that kind of stuff. We'll see you guys next week. I have to really get my stuff organized because I'm just a mess. Alright, peace out. Good night. See you guys in the next video. Bye.